You have electrical background or automation background, or even have no background. My name is AG, and this is the Automation Channel. The channel is having three major lines of content: in-field, in-interviews, and in-depth. The first line is in-field, which is a video series for documentary walkthrough run-and-gun, exploring real sites and discussing the automation architecture and best practices. The second line is interviews, which is a video series for interviews with experts, Siemens, Schneider, Rockwell, and others. The third line is in-depth, which is the core of this channel, targeting the four levels of automation system, starting from level zero, where we have the equipment, like instruments, valves, pumps, and motors, and how we integrate them properly with our automation system. Next is level one, where we have the equipment control, remote IOs, PLCs, and together we'll go to a wide varieties and ranges from PLCs, starting from small compact PLCs like M221, M241 from Schneider, S7-1200 from Siemens, Micrologix 1400 from Allen Bradley, and furthermore to the mid-range S7-300 and 1500 from Siemens, M340, M580 from Schneider, furthermore to the hot standby or high-end PLCs, S7-400 from Siemens, Quantum, and M580 from Schneider Electric. Next is level two, where we have the supervisor control, HMI, SCADA, and DCS, and the channel will cover a wide range of software by tons of lessons, tips and tricks for Somatic Manager, TIA Portal, BCS7 from Siemens, Visual Designer, Cytec, and Hybrid DCS from Schneider Electric. Up to this stage, 85% of the automation project are completed, and sometimes we have further more functions like historian and reporting. Level number three is the operation level, where we have the MES, and level number four is the enterprise level, where we have the ERP system, which is kind of further more integration with the logistics. And these two levels are dedicated for special industries with the batch processes like food and beverage and pharmaceuticals. Moreover, we'll be diving in networking and remote monitoring telemetry solutions, discussing the digital transformation, cloud solutions, and having examples from different manufacturers. Aside from this content, we'll have a complete series of tutorials covering EPLAN Electric, and we would learn together how to build and design automation system. If you are interested in this content, please make sure you hit the thumbs up, subscribe for more videos, tips and tricks. All are coming soon. Stay tuned and thanks for watching.